माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर स्टडी टूडे द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ कल्पना चावला एंड द फ्रॉम द थर्ड पैराग्राफ लेट अस स्टडी. कल्पना वॉज बॉर्न इन करनाल हरियाणा बट वॉज ए नेचुरलाइज्ड US सिटीजन मैरिड टू फ्लाइट इंस्ट्रक्टर जीन पियरे हैरिसन. इट मीन्स दैट शी वॉज एन इंडियन बॉर्न इन करनाल but she became the US citizen because she had married a US person. US means American person, whose name was Jean Pierre Harrison. Besides being an astronaut, she was licensed to fly single and multi-engine land aeroplanes, single engine seaplanes and gliders. It means that she was an astronaut, no doubt, but she was also given the license to fly multi-engine and single-engine seaplanes and aeroplanes, and also she was given the license to fly gliders. She was also a certified flight instructor. She was an instructor. Instructor means teacher. She was a certified flight teacher. After qualifying as a pilot, Kalpana began to consider another challenge, applying to NASA's space shuttle program. When she became a pilot, she started to think over another challenge, because she wanted to go to NASA's space shuttle program. There was a space shuttle program in NASA, and therefore she wanted to join it. She was first hired as a research scientist at NASA. It means that at first she was selected for research scientist. She was only to research on something at NASA. In 1994, she was selected by NASA for training as an astronaut. In 1994, she was selected by the NASA for the training as an astronaut. It means that NASA started to give her training. Now the next paragraph. When asked what it was like being a woman in her field, she replied, "I really never thought while pursuing my studies or doing anything else that I was a woman or a person from a small city or a different country." When she is asked what it was like being a woman in her field, because everyone asked her that since she was a woman, therefore how she had imbibed, means taken the astronaut idea. She said about it that although she was a woman or a person from a small town or city and different country, but she did not think over it that she was a woman. She said ahead that I pretty much had my dreams like anyone else and I followed them. It means that she had a dream and she wanted to follow it. Next, and people who were around me fortunately always encouraged me and said, if that's what you want to do, carry on. It means that people also encouraged her who were around her. They always tried to say that if she wanted to do that thing, then she was likely to carry on, miss go on it. Now we shall go to the next paragraph, which is the fifth paragraph. Kalpana's first space mission in the space shuttle Columbia was 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. It means that when she had gone on her first mission in space shuttle, means spaceship Columbia, Columbia is the name of spaceship, it was 15 days, 16 hours and 34 minutes long. Next, during this time, she went around the Earth 252 times, traveling 10.45 million kilometers. During this time, when she had gone for her first mission into the space, she moved around the sun, Earth 252 times, traveling 10.45 million kilometers. The crew included a Japanese and a Ukrainian astronaut. Means the in group there was a Japanese and a Ukrainian astronaut. Next line, the crew performed experiments such as pollinating plants to observe food growth in space and test for making stronger metals and faster computer chips, all for a price tag of about $56 million. It means that the group had made so many experiments because they wanted to know whether they could grow the plants in the space or not, and they also tested to make stronger metals and faster computer chips. They had to spend over it a lot of money, which was $56 million. So much they had to spend over this mission. Now I am going to give you some questions regarding the thought matter. The first question is, whom did Kalpana marry? The second one is, what lessons she was given? Third, when she was selected by the NASA? Fourth one is, describe about her first mission. You have to solve all these questions in your answer sheet. If there will be any problem regarding this, you must phone me. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.